Ever since young, my parents have always told me, when you read, switch on the lights. Don't read in the dark. And when we read the Bible, we need to also switch on the lights and don't read in the dark. Reading the Bible is a wonderful experience. The Bible says in Psalm 119 and verse 18, "Open thou mine eyes, that I may behold wondrous things out of thy law." Reading the Bible is a delight, because the psalmist says we can behold wondrous things out of thy law. It is a delightful process, because it is a process of seeing God and His beauty and His perfection. And therefore, reading the Bible is a delightful process. But in order for us to embark on this delightful process, we must be sure we are not reading in the dark, but we are switching on the lights. We must be reading with illumination. We must be reading, asking God to open our eyes, so that we are not just looking at the Bible in the dark, but the lights come on and the Spirit leads us to behold the wondrous things out of His law. That's why today, Christians are encouraged to both read and pray, because we need God to help us. We can't interpret the Bible just on a pure intellectual level. Sure, our minds must be engaged, but more than intellectualism, this is spiritual perception. And it is only the Holy Spirit who can lead us into all truth to behold the wondrous things out of God's Word, to see Jesus. So when you read the Bible today, don't read it in the dark. Switch on the light. Pray and trust the Holy Spirit to give you a wonderful spiritual experience in beholding Jesus in His Word. Open thou mine eyes, that I may behold wondrous things out of thy law. God bless.